Hi, Platte River sixth graders. I'm Dan Scripps. I'm your state representative, and I'm wishing you a happy Earth Day. I understand that I'm going to be getting some letters from you, and I can't wait to read them and take your ideas into consideration on how we can make Michigan a cleaner, greener place to be. So celebrate Earth Day, not just Earth Day, but every day. And thanks for what you do.